The four employees of famous clothing line store in Goa who had been arrested after Union Minister Smriti Irani filed a case of voyeurism against them have got bail after signing a surety bond of ₹5,000. The lawyer of the accused argued that the camera, which has been termed as a hidden cam by the minister, was a security camera and not a spy camera. He added it was placed outside the trial room and not inside it. On the other hand, BJP MLA Michelle Lobo, who had filed an FIR on Irani's behalf, had another story to tell. He said the camera, fitted on one of the beams of the showroom's ceiling, had an adjustable lens which was pointing towards trial room where Irani went to try on some garments. The incident happened last afternoon when Irani, who is holidaying in Goa with her family, went to the store.
Powered by NNIS.